you mentioned the Heller decision, and what I was saying that you referenced, Chris, was that I disagreed with the way the court applied the Second Amendment in that case, because what the District of Columbia was trying to do was to protect toddlers from guns. And so they wanted people with guns to safely store them. The Supreme Court is wrong on the Second Amendment, and I am going to make that case every chance I get.